grew up with the American dream.
But all Asian immigrants were denied the right of naturalized citizenship. And with the Exclusion Act, the Chinese became the first undocumented immigrants.
The American dream is a lovely dream to have, and so people continue to aspire. And during whatever it is that they've got to do as immigrants.
Japanese Americans fought on the side of the United States while the rest of their family was incarcerated.
Legal challenges were so important because they did not have political power.
And as much as tragedy is a part of our heritage here, so is possibility.
Asian voices are coming out.
You've got these young people fighting to make change happen.
They had to assert their rights.
It was like a genie coming out of the bottle. You couldn't put us back in.
These are stories about what it meant to be human, what it meant to be resilient.
To transform the system into something more just for everyone. That's the hope from which the Asian American movement was born.
Major funding for Asian Americans was provided by the Wallace H. Coulter Foundation, Just Films, Ford Foundation, National Endowment for the Humanities, Exploring the Human Endeavor, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, Investing in Our Common Future, the Freeman Foundation, Carnegie Corporation of New York, K Family Foundation, Long Family Foundation, Spring Wang, and California Humanities. This program is made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and from contributions to this PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.